What a nice day outside. It's fall outside and it's pretty chilly out here. I should have brought a jacket. Anyways, before I make a wish in the fountain, let me drink my favorite Frappuccino in Royal High, which is a pumpkin spice Frappuccino. Let's drink it, sisters. I'm getting sick. Can somebody call the police? I am dying here. Don't actually. Please don't. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today, we are going to be reviewing all the items that are in Royal High and what location are they in. So, if you haven't noticed, as you can see, I don't know where it is. The badges list, I don't know. I actually don't know. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot. No. Oh. So, as you can see, this is my badges list, and I just got the 2019 Halloween costumes. So, which that means I got all the items in Royal High. So, yeah, I will be showing you all the items that I got, and what location are they in. So, yeah. Anyways, let's get started. So the first one I am wearing is the chain necklace, and this is from Cole Soul Home Store, and I will show you up in the screen. So yeah. Okay. So, you already seen it. Now, I will go on ahead to the next one. Alright, so this next one is the wand that I got and the haunted doll that I got. So I will show you where I got the wand from and where I got this doll from. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and show you guys. So, I got this one from Selena Home Store. And I got this doll from, I think it was Antique Home Store. So, as you can see, this is Selena Home Store. This is where I got it from. And, I'll try to look for it. And, okay, so I was right. It was Antiques Haunted House, that's where I got it from. I got the doll from Antiques Haunted House. So yeah. Comment down below if you want me to show you where any of these locations are, and I will show you them one day in the future. So yeah. Okay guys, so next item that I got from the store is these hoop earrings. So yeah, here's what they look like. As you can see, it looks like it's a possessed sign, like you're trying to summon someone. I don't really know. And I got these hoop earrings from, let's see. Alright, so I got this earrings from Scream Queens. I think that is called Scream Queens. Trying to look for it. Yeah, I got it from Scream Queens Home Store. So yeah, like I said, if you want me to show you, just comment down below and I'll show you in the future. So yeah, anyways, let's head to the next one. Alright, so here's the next one. The next one is, this one is very cute, I'm not gonna lie. This one is the ghost costume. So if you want to go into a ghosty mood, just scare people and then people will just start screaming. So you probably may be saying, where do I get this ghost costume from? Good question. You get this ghost costume from, let's see. You get it from the Miss Royallween Home Store. I can't really find it. Yeah, Miss Royallween Home Store, which is right here. So yeah, as you see, if you see this person with the ghost costume on, the one in the middle, that's where you get it from. That's how you know where to get one of the accessories from. Because some of them shows you what accessories you get, which is a giveaway. So yeah. Anyways, let's go to the next costume. Alright, so there's this next one. Well, some of these I did not get from the home store. I got from the chest. Because some of the home stores have been taken away due to the fact that they are very hard to get when the items are very hard to get. So yeah, but I will tell you where one of those items are. The kitty. So yeah, the screen will be telling you. So yeah, I will edit it where it's going to be showing it. So yeah. Feeling in a witchy mood? Well, this is another outfit. So as you can see, I have the witch hat and the witch broom on my hand. So yeah. Like I said, the witch hat I just got from the treasure chest, not from the Halloween event. So yeah, like I said, due to the fact that one of the home stores candies are harder to find. And this broom right here, well, I forgot where I got it from, so I might tell you at the end of the video, I don't know. So yeah. Anyways, let's go ahead to the next outfit. Alright, so I got this final outfit. It is from, I don't know. Like I said, that I don't know where everything is. So yeah. So here's the last one. The first one's called the Kawaii Demo Ears, and the other one's called a spork or a fork, however you want to call it. I usually call that a spork. So yeah. Anyways, guys, I am going to end the video right here. I will show you the other accessories that I have not shown in the video yet. And there will be a bonus clip at the end of the video. And I will see y'all in the next one. And make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Bye!
I'm on the back now.